Do you share the same sentiment regarding your members or former members who sabi nga nila sumampa do sa NPA para makipaglaban na gamit ang armas? Please.
Mr. Chair, definitely we do not consider them as enemies.
Do not consider them as enemies.
They are
sila ng mga taong gobyerno, ng mga mayors, ng gangsters.
They are engaged in rebellion, Mr. Chair. They are conducting or committing an illegal act. But we do not judge them to be enemies. Ang tingin namin, ginawa nila yon because hindi sila nasasapatan.
Well, I'm sorry to say this, but I cannot reconcile. Anyway, I will not recognize Secretary Esperon.